At WWDC 2019, we announced the Mac Pro, the Pro Display XDR, and the Pro Stand. Due to how much people liked our Pro Stand, we decided we needed to do one better. So we here at Apple have created something else. The iBrick.
Last week when we released the Pro Stand, we heard several complaints about our product. Some people were saying that it was too expensive, the quality wasn't high enough, and they couldn't flex on it on their friends as well as the AirPods could. So we here at Apple decided to create a whole new product to solve the shortcomings of the Pro Stand. The iBrick is made with a sapphire-infused clay mixture. This mixture allows for enormously increased durability so that if you drop your iBrick, it will not break, hopefully. Our material design of our product is blazing a path for premium design. It feels so good in the hand that you will never want to set it down again. Our iBrick is a powerhouse on the spec side. We stuffed our iBrick with a hypothetical Intel Core i9 A12 Bionic Kirin 980 Snapdragon 4-liter Turbo Exynos chipset, which has the power to run any program you throw at it. With our addition of 32GB of RAM Ranch and 1TB of internal storage, you can store as much anime as you want. Weeb. Dude, I swear I'm not a weeb. The price is $14.99. We know how much you all like to flex on your friends. So we here at Apple made this possible. Who else has $1,500 to throw away on a brick?
The iBrick. It's still cheaper than the Galaxy Fold.
Oh yeah, we're also releasing a product called the I Don't Feel So Good, Mr. Stark. We'll be right back.